All right, guys. So for event number one, we have a tiebreaker. If you make it all the way through the ladder, there's a tiebreaker of deadlifts on the 12 minutes. So we're going to demonstrate what the deadlift is supposed to look like, the points of performance there, and then how that will work. So Alex is going to demonstrate the deadlift with a good rep. There you go. There's your deadlift. Okay, so if we're not going to count some of these reps, we can look at some bad reps, or maybe he doesn't lock his legs out of the way, or maybe he didn't stand up all the way. Let's go look and see what that looks like. Okay, that's awesome. That's a total rep. No, that's a no rep. There's another no rep. Don't ever do that ever, no matter what you're doing. Just never do that. Let's see. Let's try to maybe stand up all the way with while leaning back into it. Hello. How are you? Good, thank you. We're doing some videos. You want to come watch? All right, so maybe stand. Yeah, there you go. So those are no good reps either, right? We just want to make sure you stand. Let's do one good rep again. Stand up all the way. Money. We'll call that good. All right, so those are our deadlift standards.